Okay, so I'm still waiting for it to run, but that is how to run it. To make sure you try it in your own system and see how it works. And secondly, now we're going for arithmetic operator. I'm going to use notepad to write some of the arithmetic operator that we have. Number one arithmetic operator that we have is the plus, which is the addition. Okay, number two, let me just separate this. Is the minus, of course, that is the subtraction. And then number three, we have the multiplication. I was saying the other time that if you want to multiply, you should use this asterisk, that is multiplication in Python. Multiplication. Okay, so we have number four, we have modulus. Modulus is written this way. The only percentage, that is modulus. Modulus means the remainder. It means the remainder. Okay, that means if I divide 7 with 2, it goes three times and it remains 1. So that remainder is what we mean by that. So it's the remainder. Okay, now number 5, we have division. Division sign is this. This is division sign in Python. Number 6, we have exponent is raised to power. You know, in mathematics we have raised to power 2, raised to power 5, raised to power 10. Okay, so that is what we normally use in Python, raised to power. Okay, so those are the major ones that we normally use. So these are arithmetic operator in Python. Okay, so we can use this now. We can come back here, and here we can see the person should answer this question for us. Let's see, input something. Let's say calculate. Okay, so here I'm going to use int because it's going to be numbers, not an alphabet. So I'm using an int, and yet the person is still going to input something. So I'm opening a function here, and the input will be inside the function, and I will close the function here. Okay, so here now, since I've changed this to calculate, this also has to change to calculate. Now, what are they going to calculate? That means the information here will be different. So I can say 17. I'm also going to remove it from the quotes. So 17 times 23. Okay, so that is what they are going to calculate, 70 times 23. Okay, so if I run it now,